Let's give the hammer man a club go.
Yeah, that looks like it could do some damage, huh?
This is definitely a ball striking challenge.